Sige.
Hello everyone. My name is Jane Everything Vlog. I have my new friend here. What is your name?
I'm Krishna.
Krishna. So, you where are you from?
I'm from Malacca.
From Valencia. So, Krishna, how old are you? Malaunay, Valencia?
Yes.
So, in Malaunay, Valencia, a lot of swimming pool over there?
Yeah, there's actually some. We have the El Piazza and Shara. Then we also have Laohai. So, I think there's two swimming pools.
Oh, wow. So, very, very famous. Because in Valencia, I seem to forest camp. I'm not going to another fall. So Trisha, so how many your siblings?
We're actually six.
You are the eldest or youngest?
The eldest.
So your mother, you're from Malaunay, Valencia?
Yeah.
Because in Valencia is nice place. It's very cold, right? Not same in Dumaguete, so very hot the weather here. But it's nice to hear because the gentleman people. So Trisha, what your plan in your life to finish college?
I'm actually planning to finish for next academic year. So maybe after college I'll be applying somewhere here. I don't know any of my plans, but this is the plan. Yeah.
So, Trisha, do you have a boyfriend?
No, I don't actually.
Wow. She is focused on schooling.
Yeah.
She is a good. She has concentrate to college. Because it's not easy if you have a boyfriend and then you going to college, right?
Yeah.
Because your mind, a lot of thinking. You have a boyfriend and you have your project, right?
Yeah, exactly.
So by the way, Trisha, your mother, what is your what is work?
My mom is the same thing.
Then your father?
My father is an electrician. Energy company.
So Trisha, because you are meeting her, what you tell the in Dumaguete town? Unsay may kasulti diri sa Dumaguete?
Well, Dumaguete is actually really a nice place, and there's a lot of tourist spots.
Yeah.
There's a lot of restaurants.
Yeah,
good food. There's also a lot of universities.
Yeah, but the nurse is not easy to going to college. A lot of process and exam, right?
Yeah, they really have a very strict enrollment process. It is because nurse offers free tuition to students. So. That is why they have a very strict admission process so that they can only admit students or even foreigners.
Because if you're going to college, you want to, the, like cinema is very expensive. Right?
Yeah, private schools are very expensive.
Yeah, private schools. But Trisha, you are good because you are focusing to college, you have your boyfriend. So I hope soon you are finished college and you work at the another countries. I hope so. God knows, because only you're studying, because it's not easy if not it's not to finish college.
Yeah, it's very good, especially here in the Philippines.
Yeah, because it's not easy to get to work here.
Yeah, yeah. You don't have college degree or ain't going anywhere.
Right. So you are alone here now?
Yeah, I'm actually waiting for my friend, but I think he's gonna arrive around 12:30, so just
Yeah, because here in the park is nice breeze here, right?
Yeah.
Like in Bolivar. But in the road, so very, very hot.
Yeah, it's very hot.
Yeah. Because if you stay in the Balincia, if you're going to Umaguete, your feel is very hot, the weather, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Balincia is very cold, and when you travel to Umaguete, it's getting
hot. So, Tricia, by the way, so you are second year college?
Yeah, incoming second year.
Incoming second year. So, you are coming second year college. What experience the first year college?
Well, during my first year, during the first semester, we actually have our online classes because Torso is not yet prepared for the face-to-face classes. So, during the first semester, we have the online classes. It's really hard because we're just staying home and sometimes the internet connection is not really good. Yeah. So, there's really struggle in learning, but we just survive.
That's right. Very important because before it's not easy to going to school. You need to the wearing of the mask, right?
Yes.
Then you need to bring alcohol, a lot of things to put in the bag because if you don't have your mask, it's not you. The security is not allowed to inside.
Yeah.
You don't have
the
your
security
mask,
is not allowing us inside.
Yeah. That's right. So, Tricia. God knows because you are very kind. I hope soon you are finished college. I meet you soon again. I hope you're work at another country. So, Tricia, thank you so much for interviewing with you and my little channel.
Yeah, thank you so much.